sometimes you have a PDF saved on your computer or that someone maybe sent to you, and you want to add it to your Zotero, but you didn't find it in a database or on a website, so using the Zotero connector won't work. In that case, you can actually just upload the PDF directly into Zotero, and Zotero will pull the information about the article from that PDF. To do so, make sure you have your PDF saved somewhere where you can find it. Then click the little green New Item button, and we're going to select Store Copy of File. When I select this option, it will actually add the PDF to my Zotero storage so that I can access it from any device that I might be using. When we click it, it should open up the Finder or your Windows Explorer where all your folders are if you're on a Windows computer. And the goal is to just find that PDF that you want to add, select it, and add it. So mine opened directly to my downloads folder. I can select the PDF that I want to add and click open. It takes a few seconds, but Zotero reads the data in the PDF and provides us with all the information that we would need to create a reference. If you're someone who likes to save your PDFs in specific folders on your computer, then you have another option. Instead of choosing Store Copy of File, you can also choose Link to File, which will just add a link in Zotero to the already existing PDF on your computer. It won't, however, add it to the cloud storage, so you would only be able to access that PDF on your device where it lives. But the information would be in Zotero, so you could, create a bibliography or insert a citation from any computer where you have the Zotero desktop app downloaded.